Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the, infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. The place is gonna be crawling.
The hell do you want?
Someone killed a deer, brought us the carcass.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message.
Ryan, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Here it is. Something under this. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Got you.
escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Listen, knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Should be clear now. Damn freaker nest. Should be safe removed.
Open the gate. Coming back from a run, I hope.
Hey, look. Someone's here.
Open up.
The first day. How does it work? Last day.
Hey there.
Hey.
Behind the counter at a small coffee.
Good choice. Now that's an upgrade. Yep. Okay. See you later.
Hair falling out.
Yeah. Hey there. Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got for now.
Jumped on this guy. A college.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I know him. Let him in.
Bless him.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Manny. Nothing. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. You definitely need that.
Thanks, Deacon.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
What was I doing when the world got sick? You want to know the truth? I was doing it. You know.
It's
like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon.
Hey, Deke, good to see you.
Hey, Manny.
This girl could use a tune-up. I'll be here.
All right, check back later, man.
Hit the gate.
See ya.
Deacon, my man.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. Nope, wrong direction. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. Man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
This is it. What do we got?
Just tell us what we want to
know. Still got this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fire. Where are you getting this shit for your camp? Tell me! Name? How many people live there in the camp? How many? How many?
I don't know.
How do you like that, huh? You having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? Let's see if I can fix it! You ready to talk yet, huh? Be a dumbass! Why sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
Yep.
What the hell?
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
What can I get for you? Oh, I got some gas here. Let me have a look at it. Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
What do you want?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers already. Were spotted.
Don't make me tell you again.
Heading our way?
Come yeah, on. Yeah, I remember. He work. Said he didn't try
no,
to stop
no, no, no,
him.
Don't.
Well,
I'm getting to work.
We've seen him all scouting right. The hot springs.
All right.
A couple of men followed him back to their camp.
Stop it.
In the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score, so.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Deacon!
Sandy.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
There. You fuck with my friend, I am going to fucking kill every goddamn one of you.
Of us who were found?
Somewhere.
No!
Here.
We are the...
Rest in peace, bullshit. Jesus, Carlos, practice what you preach and give it a rest. Getting low on ammo.
What was that?
I heard. Find him.
Hold on, I'm coming for you.
What was that? He's free.
Okay, what? Wait, what?
I saw the last.
Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
That should be it.